say something, right? How does Russ not crease his Air Force? He jumps, he leaps, he does his little foot two step, he does his little twirls and his... He does all this stuff, all of his dance moves. How does Russ not crease his Air Force? I need to know. Hi, lovelies. I hope everyone's having a lovely day today. So today, okay, we've got Russ and I'm going to be reacting to his new song, Baba. It is currently trending number one, of course. What am I feeling? I already know what I'm going to get from this music video, unless he's decided to switch it up, but I know that's going to be some moves, some dance moves, some little tutu steps, little crisscrossing with the legs, little up and down. I already know what is coming from this music video, unless this is different, but I know before even watching a Russ music video, I already know what type of vibe he's gonna bring. So let's see. But before we jump into this, make sure you follow me on Instagram. Make sure you follow me on Instagram and send me a message of any other video you would like to see me react to. Make sure you follow me and then send me a message so I can see your message. Or if you wanna jump over there and be nosy or whatever, then that's fine as well. A huge thank you to everyone that shows love and positivity over there on my Instagram, but also over here as well. Thank you for the comments, the vibes, all that good stuff. I'm so happy and grateful for you all. Also, make sure you let me know what you think about this song in the comment section down below. What I was saying in the last video that I reacted to from Russ, I was saying that I want to see like a different vibe to him. Like I want to see maybe like a different sound, or maybe something a bit deep on the deeper level, or just something that I would not expect from Russ. You know, maybe him do a daily dupe, or just I want to see something different, something that I would not normally expect Russ to do. But maybe this is it, we'll see. But anyways, let's see if this is a vibe or not. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'm gonna jump straight into it. Look how nice the weather looks. Oh my gosh. Living his best life.
Hey, Russian. Hey, wake up, Russian, man. Oh, are you mad? You got shit in the tower.
Right, how does Russ not crease his Air Force? He jumps, he leaps, he does his little foot two step, he does his little twirls and his, he does all this stuff, all of his dance moves. How does Russ not crease his Air Force? I need to know. Because you know when you've got your fresh Air Force and like you're trying to tread carefully, you're trying to not crease them, you know, you're trying to just, you know, keep the vibe, keep them fresh, keep them clean, keep them uncreased. Russ is here in every single music video doing all these dance moves, and to me it looks like he does not crease his Air Force. I just don't understand. I just don't understand. Okay. Okay, so this is definitely something different from what I normally do here from Russ. Like the beat, it's like a little, I don't know what it's giving me. It's giving me something, but it sounds different to what I normally hear from Russ. But yeah.
Okay.
know how to feel about this song. Like, I'm gonna be real, like, I don't know. I feel like this is not my favorite from Russ, personally. Like, I don't know if it's the beat, I don't know if it's, I'm not sure. It's just something that just does not, I'm just not vibing with it. Like, I'm not vibing with it like I would normally vibe with a Russ song. I don't know. Let me know in the comment section down below if you feel the same, or if, you know, you think this is a really good song from Russ. Let me know how you feel about it. But it's just something, obviously it's different to what Russ normally does, but this is not my fave. There's something that just doesn't, I don't know, I can't explain it. There's just something. But you let me know in the comments how you feel about this. Okay, legs. Okay, legs. Always brings the moves, okay? Always here, his little tutu steps. Got the boss box. I need to try me a boss box, okay? I need a boss box in my life. One thing about Russ, you know, when you click onto one of his songs, you know that it's gonna bring the moves, okay? You know, it's gonna bring the moves. When you see him do the moves, it makes you wanna do the moves, okay? Like I was saying before, like, I do like the beat, like I liked the beat of the song, but I just don't know if this is my fave from Russ. Like, it didn't really have me, like, normally I'm like, okay, like, you know, moving, you know, feeling, you know, just really feeling it. But this one, I just was not feeling it like that, you know? But Russ is out here. Russ is consistent when it comes to his music. He's always dropping songs, you know, and he's still going. Like, he's still putting in that same work rate, I've noticed, which I appreciate and which I can see. Like, he's just going crazy nowadays, dropping all these songs and doing really well. So I'm very here for that. Let me know what you thought about this in the comment section down below. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like, share, comment and subscribe, and hope you have a lovely day today, full of positive vibes, good energy, all of that good stuff, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye. Where'd you go?